from Dallas, got a 214 number. But I'm smoking on some 310 number. Rich shit, a bunch of niggas and some foreign wheelers. Obviously, we not your average or your normal niggas.
This is the fucking me. All the big name bikes are right in front of us. Fucking do it, Dan. Fucking good. Shit. Buys Red Bull for more energy, cause I'm already fucking too pumped.
That's gotta count as indecent exposure.
Do what?
That's gotta count as indecent.
Nah, dude, not down here. I'm protesting.
Keep Austin weird.
I'm protesting right now. It's cool.
Well, you're protesting Hooters.
Free the nipple. I'm protesting free the nip. I'm all about equality.
You feel like Hooters is sexist.
What's up, man?
You know Hooters girl?
Obviously.
Obviously. And the tattoos make it classic.
Exactly. And the razor burn. The nice razor burn there really brings out the like inner. It looks like fucking herpes or something. I seriously cannot get over how fucking nice these roads are around here. These are awesome. Real smooth. Dude, around Dallas, the roads there, just asphalt roads, they're all fucking cracking, falling apart. Falling down into the, like, you have like a 3 or 4 inch drop onto like the edge of it halfway through the lane, just from the road shifting. These are fucking perfect smooth. There's a lot of up and down. This shit is badass. Dallas is so flat compared to this part of Austin. You nearly fell, bitch.
How are you, sir? Make money, take money, earn, crack money, drug money, bail money. Heard they got life for me, how they got life for me when they took that from me. Since I had my nose,